What will your most and least preferred metals be for the next 5 years?
Which metals? Gold.
Gold is the most preferred metal.
Традиционным защитным металлом считается золото.
By the way, I'm not a huge risk taker.
Может быть, потенциал серебра в этом смысле недооценен или платины.
I think copper is very important.
Copper would be one.
Because copper plays a role in IT business.
Алюминий. Алюминий. Самая низкая цена.
Aluminium, because almost all the aluminium that has ever been produced is still in use.
I think in Russia also you must have rare earth.
Rare earth minerals would be the prime ones I'd probably look at.
For how long can the current super cycle in commodities run?
Значит, такие обобщения, мне кажется, для лопухов.
It's not easy to predict that, but
I think as long as we see strong growth in the emerging markets,
на следующие 17 лет наша цивилизация добавит 2 миллиарда человек.
With more need for commodities,
мы должны обеспечить все инфраструктуры.
You know, the value of commodities will continue to increase over the long term.
But at the same time, I think there is also a lot of speculation.
Speculations will help to keep prices high.
Похоже, что мы находимся где-то в первые годы 15-30-летнего цикла.
And it should carry on for another 20 years.
I think the cycle may last beyond 2020 this time. It will be a long cycle.
What are the key constraints for supply growth in metals and mining?
The infrastructure challenge.
It's infrastructure.
Can we get them out of the ground? Can we get them to the port?
Доступ к энергоресурсам.
Доступ к сырью. Вертикальная интеграция в сырье стала крайне важным фактором эффективности.
There has to be a bit more common regulation adopted globally.
Условия труда, стоимость современных производств.
Человечество практически не открыло новых запасов полезных ископаемых, особенно не открыло запасов первого класса.
Окружающая среда.
The environment will be another one because there'll be a lot of pushback.
Has financial speculation or leverage overly affected metal prices?
I'm sure there is some element of speculation in those prices.
Достаточно сильно.
No doubt.
Very much so, very much so.
It's very difficult in the market to tell where speculation is actually.
Сырьевые товары давно уже перестали быть всего лишь фактором производства.
But I think overall it is really the increased demand.
Сегодня мы видим меньше регулирования, слава богу, все-таки мы больше видим рыночных сил.
In my view, in the next 6 months to 9 months time it should ease, because speculation cannot go sustain that long.
Thank you.